renewables could meet at least 60% of many countries' energy needs by 2050.
We need more self-sufficient and reliable supply chains and infrastructure.
Significant investments will be required from both the public side as well as private side to make energy transition happen.
In the US, where new policies will boost investment in solar manufacturing, Hanwha is committing $2.5 billion towards a complete solar supply chain.